Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with another glorious video. And first of all, this is just some footage of my fall break in Madison, Indiana. Me and my family went for just one night and we hung out there at the state park and we walked around a little bit. So yeah, I'm just gonna roll through some of that footage while I talk about something. Okay, so while I paused the video and tried to think of something to talk about, I decided just to tell a story. So, this is going to be the first story time with Noah. All right, so I'm gonna kick it off with one of my personal favorites, me and my cousins sneaking out of my aunt's house in Michigan and going and sleeping on the sand dunes. So, I'm pretty sure this was 2 years ago. On the summer of 2015, and our plan was that we were going to sneak out of the house at around 11 or 12 and kayak from our aunt's house to the dunes, up a river, and then climb the dunes and sleep there for like 2 hours, and then come back before anyone noticed we were gone in the morning. So, that night, we snuck out of the house at 12-ish, and we got our kayaks, and we walked all the way down to the lake, and we put our kayaks in the water, and we were leaving. And the trip down to the river that went to the dunes took like a solid 2 hours. It was like a 15-mile kayak trip. So, after almost dying just getting to the river, we finally made it to the river. And so Michael, while he was paddling up the river, broke his paddle and he was like flipping out. And we didn't even know if he was gonna make it. But we didn't take into account that there is a waterfall in the river. So when we got up there and we realized there was a waterfall, we didn't really know what to do. It was pretty stupid. So we had to get out and climb up this waterfall with our kayaks and not die. And after we got up the waterfall, we continued up the river and we made it to the Silver Lake. It's a small lake in I don't even know where it is. But yeah, so we made it to the lake and we climbed the dunes with our kayaks again. And then with all of our stuff, we had brought sleeping bags and pillows and we just laid there and it was freaking amazing. But then we saw some flashlights out in the distance and we assumed it was like the cops or something coming to get us and take us to jail. So we packed up our stuff really fast and it was like, I don't know, like 3 o'clock at this point. And so we put all our stuff in the kayaks, and then we, at the top of the dune, we sat in our kayaks and we kayaked down the dunes into the water, and like to get away really fast. And like everyone almost flipped over and tossed all their stuff in the water, but we made it off the dunes, and we went back over or back through the river, and over the waterfall, and then back into the lake. And we had to take our 15-mile trip back to Carol's, which is our aunt's house, and we didn't think we were gonna make it. It was like 4 o'clock at this point, and everyone was gonna be up in 2 hours. Like, the earliest people get up is 6, and we would get back at around 6, so we were pretty worried about that. So, going back, everyone kept checking the time and checking the time, and we were coming back, and so we made it back to where we get out and go walk up to the cottage. So we were getting out, and it was just 6 o'clock when we got there, and we still had like a 10-minute walk back up. So we started walking. We kind of walked fast, you know. We had just kayaked like 30 miles, so we weren't really in the best shape. So we got up there, and Carol and Mark, her husband, who owned the cottage, they were there waiting, and they were like, "Hey guys, where were you?" And we were like, "Oh, we just took a morning paddle, and they actually believed it. And so, yeah, that was a quick short story of our adventure in Michigan. So, yeah, that was pretty fun. And they actually sold the cottage, so we don't get to go back there anymore. But, I mean, some of my greatest memories ever are there. And, you know, I miss it, and it's really fun. But I still get to hang out with my cousins and all that. But, so, yeah, you guys can just watch the rest of the stuff from fall break. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.
What we do here is go back.